At HLH, one of the main 3D printing technologies we use is SLA, also known as stereolithography. SLA is a go-to choice for many plastic prototyping requirements and an increasingly competitive choice for low volume production. The process is great for producing parts in fine intricate details, parts that require a high level of dimensional accuracy, and visual aesthetic models. Here at HLH, we have over 20 SLA printers running a range of materials including rigid, generic, transparent resins, and more. The process works by aiming a high-powered beam across the build platform to selectively solidify the resin and build the final part. SLA is one of the most versatile processes in terms of surface finishing options. We can spray paint, polish, sand, and even apply an electroplated finish to your part. One of the disadvantages of SLA is that the parts are generally brittle and therefore not suitable for functional prototypes. But we offer a range of other 3D printing solutions, including SLS, MJF, and SLM that you can choose from. For more information about our 3D printing capabilities, drop us a message at info@hlhrapid.com or find us online at hlhrapid.com. At HLH, we make things for you.